All right, guys, welcome back to Married to the Games. Eduardo here, playing some Sniper Elite 4. And I just cleared out this little area here. Placed a charge, blew up an ammo cache. Didn't get ammo first, because I'm a brainiac. And I found this little ledge here, just on the other side of these barracks. And found a whole bunch of dudes chilling down here. So, just a heads up that... yeah, those guys are there. So what we're doing next is we're making our way over to wreck the railway gun. So we're going to do that. It looks like it should be a pretty straightforward shot just because a lot of these guys have already been cleared out from when I was over there chilling. But just in case, it's over here. Look at you in a second. Let's take care of these guys. They might hear the sound of my gun, but that's all right. I'm way over here. Kaboom! Man! Okay, let's see if these guys are gonna freak out or not. Oh yeah, they are. Wow, two shots with one breath. Oh, there's a guy I didn't find. Earlier. Oh no, we gotta go slow motion on you, sir. Kablooey. And a splat. Oh, I got you first. So yeah, there's that. I think. Yeah. That's all the guys. So I'll try to remember to keep an eye on this radar on my lower left corner there. To see if there are dudes that I missed pop up. I didn't really find a whole lot when I stopped and snuck around and looked. I wasn't super thorough. I realized there are stone eagles on this board to get. You can see in the lower right there. They're kind of like little statues that you can try to snipe. And just to, for the completionist in you, I haven't seen any in this board. And I feel like those guys are going to be tough to see. Just because there's a lot of foliage in this. So on the last level, they were all on like stone lookout statues. So I guess once I find what they're on, I just have to look for that building again. But yeah, haven't seen any yet in this level, but of course that's not to say that there aren't any. All right, how do I wreck this gun? Yeesh. Looks like it was right here. Do I have to go down below to do it? Take a look. Looks like it's over here. Ah, okay, gotcha. Well, who saw something? Right over here? The other side of those explosives. Yeah, see, I thought this was going a little too quickly. Yeah. Place charge.
It's time to move.
Okay, so then do I have to blow it up? Do I have to go and, do I have to shoot it from afar? Is that what I'm doing? Who's over here? Right outside of my vision. Can't search him. Can't search him. Oh, hey, dude. Don't look at me. All right. I've only got 3 suppressed ammo. Ammos. But I don't feel so bad that for using it there without waiting for the sound, just because I don't think there's anyone else around here. So I want to go up on the bridge and maybe inspect. Oh, there's guys up there behind me. Alrighty. I was going to say, I wanted to go inspect before I try to blow it up. I don't know if I have to shoot it from afar here. Oh, probably. Let's just do that. Where is it? Right there, somewhere. Alrighty. Maybe I have to look through my binoculars. There's... Oh, shotgun ammo. No, man. Why are snipers not carrying sniper ammo for me? That's a little depressing. Go up here and search real fast. Any goodies for Eduardo? Nah, man. Where did I place those charges? Oh, they're over here, right? Up, up, up. I saw that. Lost a tooth while eating a biscuit. Yeah, they're gonna hear that, that's for sure. Got the sun against me. Oh, do we have a noisemaker here? Noisemasker? I will use this, please. It's like there's a weapons cache. Somewhere around here. Of course, now that I'm this close. I may not even need the old sound masker.
No more to find here.
Just change to my handgun, regular ammo. Oh wait, I thought. Well, Rod, I thought I loaded out with a different gun, with like a semi-automatic. Serious? Serious? I'm just gonna let him get away? Doggone it. Man. Ed, what are you doing, man? Just let that dude get away. I'm so thrown by the fact that I thought I had... as part of my loadout, I thought I had a semi-automatic handgun. And I've got a well rod? Really? I'm so confused. Did I switch it with someone along the line somewhere? Oh, that guy behind him is definitely gonna see that. Where's his little buddy? He had one, right? Man, if they shoot that tank while I'm walking by it and pull a me on me, I'm gonna be so mad. Really? You're gonna try to see me? Ow! Stop looking around at me! This guy doesn't know what's going on. All he knows is the bodies are dropping to the floor. Going on over here behind me with you curious cats. All right, let them think I'm over there. Doggone it. Wait, there's a dude right up where I was. Is he underneath? Are they below me? Is that what the dealio is? Oh, I can hide. Okay, in the meantime, I gotta take care of this. Wait, is this one of these things I'm supposed to shoot? Nope. Alright. Couldn't mark it. Oh, hush. Sound wasn't even masked. I didn't even care. Let them think I'm right there. Whoa. Whoa. Where's your weak spot, sir? TNT is one way to take it down. Alright, good to know. Can I throw TNT? Oh, maybe I can. Yikes. Where's my TNT? How about timed TNT? Let's try that, I guess. It's gonna be a huge explosion with that other TNT there, right? Oh, jeesh! Alright, alright. All clear. Let's run. I didn't see any dots. No suppressed ammo. Come on, you guys. You know I like to be sneaky. Alrighty. So let's go on the tracks. See about getting some ammo. Searching some corpses.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Suppressed pistol ammo. Yeah, where's my... I'm still upset about that. Flare gun. Or distributed. Artillery strike. Gotcha. Yeah, I'm still upset about my... Thought for sure I had like a little machine gun, submachine gun that was silenced for my handgun. I don't know what happened with that. Alright, I guess I'm gonna go across the way now and shoot the bridge, the explosive I put on the bridge. So let's go across and shoot the... I thought this was going to be a short little mission. Just going to walk up onto the bridge and push a button. But no. We got other sneaks and stuffs to do and take care of. Alright, now I feel like there might be dudes around here. But that's alright. Can I shoot that from here? Where's my... I don't know if I can see it. Different angle. Anyone here? I thought I cleared this place from across the way, but you never know, man. You just never know. Okay, let's see. Maybe from here? What am I looking at? Sheesh. Yeah, I might be able to nick that. Let's find out. Oh, yeah. Going down! Nice. Nice. Oh, that's the end of the mission? Oh, man, I wasn't done doing stuff. All right, whatever. Well, I know what I'm going back and playing again already. Well, thanks so much for watching, guys. That was the end of Mission 3. Oh, man, if I would have known that was the end, I would have run around. I would have ran around and still did a few things. All right, whatever. Yeah, I didn't find the pilot or the plane. Doggone it. Yeah, see, on the first board, it let you run around, or the first couple boards, I guess, it let you run around and do what you wanted to do, and then when you were done, you went to the exit of that mission, but I thought that would be the same thing on this one. I didn't know that would finish it. Ah, darn it. I'm kind of disappointed. All right, whatever. I'll talk to you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.